Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
So today I want to show you how to show the MOTD or message of the day and set a password for router in Cisco Packet Tracer. So the first you must have the Cisco Packet Tracer application and login, and after that wait, after that you can add the 1841 router like this. After that click the router and go to CLI in here, command line interface, and if you see the text like this, you just type no and enter, and you type enable conft or config terminal. So how to show MOTD is like you type MOTD in here and underscore. Okay. You type banner MOTD and underscore and type the text you want, like welcome engineer this, and don't forget to add the underscore again after the text. This. That if you want to check you complete or not, you just type exit and exit again. So there is a text welcome engineer before you go to the config terminal. Okay, and then for the setting password, you can either to type. The first is type 5 and type 7. So the type 5 at type 7 first. Okay. So in here you must type enable password and type the password you want, like 123. Okay. And after that service password encryption. Okay, and after that you back again and enable, and there is password, and you just type the password and success. You can access the config terminal. And for the second second type is step 5, you just type enable secret and type password and check again. Okay, and success. Okay, maybe that's all for me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.